Sideways. We'll head for that bit on the left there.
Yeah.
Oh. Good luck. Hey, up, look.
Quite deep here. I think we're fine now.
Yeah, we're good. You got your boots on? Okay, well, I got boots, so I'll get out.
Fine.
Yeah?
Yeah, that's fine.
Alright, onto the beach. What do you reckon? Camp on the beach? Just right there? Now we're gonna go there, check out the island. No good.
Not really over there. No.
Too many nettles. Come on, boy. You ain't boy. It's quite cold.
Nice and refreshing for you.
Yes. So, our original place wasn't really ideal. Well, the place I pointed out on the map wasn't ideal to camp in. I'm pulling you along, aren't I? So we're looking for a new place, basically. Oh, oh no!
There's a hole down here.
Oh no, in the nettles.
Oh. Yeah, it's stinging a bit.
Nettle blisters.
Yeah,
a lot.
It's stinging. I've got it all the way down here. All up me inside of me up here. Ouch. All on my ears.
Oh no. No, there's a cow stuck in the water.
Right, you reckon we might be able to help it?
Go on.
Yes.
Go on, there you go.
Yeah.
Ah, nice one. He just needed a bit of a tap.
Just need a little bit of a push up the boat.
Bit of encouragement.
To use that last little bit of energy.
He could have been there for ages.
So that was quite interesting. Saving a cow or a bullock from drowning. It's the start of an interesting adventure, I reckon. But other than that, it's a beautiful evening. There's no rain, not yet. It's warm. There's a heron on the bank. Bit of a swamp. Wow, look at this place. We've hit a tree.
To the right.
Oh, yeah, I see.
Very difficult to see how shallow or not it will be.
Okay. Is it steep enough still?
Let's see. Yeah, I can't see the bottom, but it's mostly just green.
It's weird.
Trees, we got how many
trees? What's up?
The moon.
The moon?
It's rising. Just see it clipping over the top.
Is this the full?
The full orange and red.
It had a name, didn't it?
Sturgeon moon.
Sturgeon moon.
So we have made camp. This is our sleeping spot for the night. Just off the little green backwater. Time to get some grub on shortly and think about getting some kip.
Dinner's ready. Chili con carne from Look What We Found and some Uncle Ben's rice. But the chili, it's just about blowing our heads off.
Yeah.
It's extremely hot and spicy, much more than we remember. It's tea time. What we got there?
Some leftover birthday cake from my lad's birthday.
Spot on.
The missus tells me I must eat it, so.
We're not going to argue with that.
No. Thank you.
You know, that's the nice thing about arriving somewhere quite late when it's quite dark. You don't really get to see the surroundings all that much. It's a nice surprise in the morning when you wake up and you discover where you are. And this is a lovely spot.
What have we got? Oh, not two in a rat then?
Yeah.
Two in a rat. Two in a rat. It's a rat.
So I'm doing a bit of washing up after the look what we did to you, chili con carne, which was way too harsh, made me feel quite ill. Usually pretty good, but that was definitely harsh. Well, it's quite a wet day today, as expected. The rain's only quite light. It gets heavy every now and then, but it's not proper heavy rain, it's just consistent. It's actually really nice. Yeah, the rain's coming down really heavy now. We are gonna set off still, not now. Soon, we still haven't packed up yet, we're just kind of relaxing. I suppose we'll start packing a few things up and see if the rain lets up a bit, and then be on our way.
Okay, sandals on. We stopped for lunch, snacks. Been paddling for quite a while now, aching a little bit.
Yes, that is raining now again, but look, blue sky.
Sunshine, finally.
81. Oh, hello. Hello.
So here we are, camp number two. Found a really nice spot. It's actually on an island, right next to the river here. And another unplanned location. We just happened to find it as we went along. Thank you.
easy peasy lemon setting.
Was the sound of our little robin, and also I think a wren. This is a lovely place. We've had a coffee, a little bite to eat, and just gonna have a bit of a relax in the hammocks for a bit. Watch and listen to nature. Good sleep. So that's it, the end of our adventure. It's been really fun. Found some brilliant spots, had some great paddling and some memorable moments. That's what it's all about.